Welcome back to Roy's Randomness.
Now that's some randomness.